Hello, I'm Andreas Fiewig and I'm working for the Prinect service. We have prepared three different videos for you about ganging. How to create gang files, manual ganging with Signal Gang and Sheet Optimizer, and automatic ganging with Signal Gang Server. In this video, we will show you the manual ganging with Signal Gang and Sheet Optimizer. Before we start to create a gang job, we need some preconditions. At first, we recommend to create a paper for ganging, plate template and a job template in Signal Station. And then we will create a gang job in Cockpit and interactively with Signal Station. Before we start to gang these files, we have to look for some preconditions. In printing material, it would make sense to create papers for ganging with the maximum format of the press for different ISO grades, grammages, and we recommend to define ISO grade and grammage to a quality. So in this example, what we will use later on, paper class 2, 240 gram paper. In Signal Station, we should create a special plate template for gang jobs. Like in this example, for a press, we need a plate template where the color bar is outside of the area where the gang jobs will be placed later on. If I have a press like an XL106, normally we have here in press control inside, the color bar should be on this position, on top of the grip, very close to the grip. We also recommend to create job templates for ganging. I cannot edit it here or create it here, but let's remember job templates. If you are here in create new job, we can load here these job templates. And automatically, the other tabs are predefined with the own values. We can then later on save a job template from here, save job as a template. Let's have a look what we have defined here. In the second tab, it's necessary to define gang optimization. In the tab plates, we have defined our plate template for gang jobs with that mark on this position. We define the normal working style of the press, and here we define a gang paper, in our case 2-220 gram. Because we name it later on exactly like the quality is defined. Optimization. In optimization, we have one time to define the optimization settings. We allow to place flyers and business cards generally, so good as possible. If we have a fold in our product, automatically the folding is parallel to the grain direction. In geometry, we look for the margins on the left and the right side, what's not printable, because we are using two sheet breaks. We define here 8 mm
on left and right. On the button and the top, we must look that we have a distance of gripper and the color bar. In this region, we want not to place gang chops. These both values in costs are defining the balance between make ready preparation, that means plates, make ready time on the press and make ready paper, and the good production paper and good production time at the press. In our experience, these values are generally to use. Rating is only relevant for the Signa Gang server. About this setting, we will talk in another video. So in this condition, we can save that top template here. And later on, we only will open the job template and don't have to configure all that values again. Let's now start to create a gang job. We can see that we have a lot of jobs in the gang pool. If we are looking into our gang pool, we also can work here with grouping table and can see then 9 different jobs are in the gang pool with the same paper class and the same grammature. So the customer can decide now it makes sense to create a gang job. To create a gang job, we first create a job in the cockpit. Therefore, we define a number and a name. We do not have to define anything else. We finish that. In imposition, we start interactively the signal station. We load now the job template. Automatically, we have loaded plate templates, paper, work style, and our parameters. And now we look for our gang jobs in our gang pool. We can define also here we want to select all the papers with paper class 2 and grammage 240. Select all, import. Signal Station will check if the product part template is really available, and then we can optimize the sheets. In this example, he will calculate 2 sheets. The result of the first sheet looks like that, of the second sheet like that. Here we will get the report, how many sheets we have to print of sheet number 1 and 2. In this condition, we send the job back to the cockpit. Automatically, the layout is imported and all the assigned pages of the gang and sheet optimizer, sheet number 1, sheet number 2. The only thing what we have to do is now to start the planning assistant to produce a process network for printing and plate making.